Hi, I'm Mike, and I'd like to talk to you today about obstacles. Have you ever come across an obstacle that you feel is insurmountable, that it actually makes you want to quit? Well, I actually had a situation just like that, and I want to talk to you about how I overcame that, so maybe it gives you some advice on how to overcome it yourself. So, we were ranking up in Google, and we were doing pretty good toward the top of Google, and suddenly we started plummeting down. And I tried everything. Bren and I, we were working late, trying to get all these new blog posts, trying to bring up all these backlinks, and nothing was working. People were telling me, just quit, start over, and start a new page, because you got the Google slap, and that was it. And I couldn't take that as an answer, because to start from fresh would have taken a lot of work, and would have lost probably another month's worth of work, if not more. So I tried and tried and tried, and still nothing was happening. But the thing was, I didn't give up. Bren and I, we just kept at it, and we were persistent, and make sure that it wasn't this obstacle that wasn't going to stop us. We either had a choice going around it, going over it, or through it, but we weren't going to stop because of this obstacle. So think about that and how that can relate to you. Is there something that you've been doing that will stop you from proceeding and achieving your goals and your dreams? Think about how you're going to do it, different approaches you can make. Brent, what we did is we ended up doing a lot of research, we talked to a lot of different people, get different opinions, kept on trying different things until it worked. Think about what you can do, try something different. And you never know, after talking to some people and you get some divine inspiration, you may come up with a solution. You may be this close by the time you give up and you may miss your achieving your goal, but if you keep at it, eventually you'll get it, okay? Thank you very much. And check out our website at www.youyourmoneymagnet.com. Talk to you later, bye.